My name's Raymond Sweeney and I'm the creative director and principal dancer of Titanicdance.
I'm an Irish dancer, I'm from Belfast, and I've known Raymond Sweeney since we were kids. I know we've performed all over the world in different shows, but to be able to perform at home in the Odyssey Arena is just something else. It's the icing on the cake. Really excited to be here, can't wait. The nerves are going to kick in as well a wee bit. We've been in rehearsals now for the last couple of weeks and it's been tough going, but it's going to be well worth it.
Hard times, here we go!
After doing it for so long, it's just a passion of all of ours. With the rest of the cast, I'm dancing with some of the, you know, the top dancers in the world. It's great to be on stage with them. You know, they keep me on my toes as well, which is great. We're all, you know, we'll have a good relationship together, we're having fun, and it comes across on stage as well. There's a great atmosphere, and it's electric.
The majority have experience, you know, from Lauderdance, Riverdance, and various different shows, you know, so Irish Celtic as well.
The solo vocalist for the show tonight and tomorrow. I get to sing four songs, traditional Irish and American folk as well, which have been adopted by the Irish trad scenes. I'm really excited to be on stage with the most incredible musicians. They are amazing.
Basically, Titanicdance is a love story that, based on the Titanic, portrayed through Irish music, song, and dance. It tells the love story throughout and through all the different classes: third class, first class, shipmates. We even included some of the boiler room gang. I'm honoured to be in this position, and for me to be in the Odyssey tonight and my own show and principal dancer, it's a great honour, and I would like to thank everyone who helped me to get here. We're really looking forward to tonight, and I think it'll be a good buzz. I think they'll enjoy it.
Riverdance obviously was just now so well known worldwide. We need another one. We need another good one.
This is a show that will tell the story of the Titanic in a completely new, innovative way.
You feel the vibe coming right through the show, you know, and you can feel that the audience really want to participate in the show, almost as if they didn't want it to end.